Whoa. That this weird little nightmare that I was shooting a video, but instead of doing anything, I was just asleep in front of the camera. Weird. Oh well. Hello nerds, or whatever the fuck you identify as, and it's time for another unboxing. This time I got Little Nightmares 2 TV Edition.
Ah, shouldn't fucking leak these things.
Yeah, so this was released today, so I got my copy. Actually, the place where I first pre-ordered, they cancelled my copy, or my pre-order, because they had some, they were, you know, changing their, you know, computer systems or something, so they had sent me an email about that, but I didn't fucking see it, so I was just checking it, if they already sent it, and I was like, what the fuck? So yeah, then I went and read my email and turns out that, you know, like I said, they had computer system thingies, so yeah, I didn't get mine. But I'm not complaining, I got this really fast since I only ordered this like, you know, 2 days ago. So you know, at least it reached me during the day of release, so that's great, that's great. And also, first I had Xbox version pre-ordered, but I don't know, for some reason I do prefer my games, you know, indie games and shit. I prefer to play them more on my Nintendo Switch. I kinda like my Switch more than my new consoles even. I don't know, the Switch is just so fucking cool, I don't know. I still play a lot of my Switch, especially, you know, smaller games, indie games, I don't know, that's... And Nintendo's own IPs, you know, those are always fucking good, you know, Mario games, Zelda games, whatever, Kirby, Metroid. But anyway, this is about Little Nightmares 2, so, you know, forget those. So I got the Nintendo Switch version of Little Nightmares TV Edition, and let's see what's in this sucker. Here's the front, as you see, there's actually the freaking, statue, whatever you call it, you know, there, inside there. And it's a TV. I first looked at this and thought it was fucking microwave because it got the weird handle there, so I was, what the hell? I've never seen a handle like that on a TV. Have you?
If you have, comment down below, because I could use the comments. I don't care if you've actually seen one or not. I just like comments.
You know, YouTube thinks that my videos are getting traction when people comment, so you know. Write down in the comments if you've seen TV like this or not. Or I don't know, just write something there. I don't know. Write penis for all I care. I couldn't give a shit. Anyway, let's unseal this sucker and take off this goddamn plastic. There. And here we go. It's a really small package, but it was cheap. It was cheap, you know. This was cheaper than new AAA games. This whole goddamn collector's edition. I mean, this cost like 45 euros, and new games cost like 60, 70 euros. Nowadays, the PlayStation 5 games fucking 70, 80 euros. Jesus. But yeah, this was really cheap, and just the basic game is like, I don't know, 30 euros or something. Fucking steal, you know. Anyway, what's in here? Behind here, you can see some scenes from the game, and there it is. Will you dare to face this collection of new little nightmares? Probably. I was gonna review this first, but the medium review that I did was such a huge project that I figured I'd do a couple smaller videos here, you know, maybe a week or two, and then they're gonna see what games comes out, you know, late February or early March, and maybe review one of those. Here's the TV, or microwave. Okay, looking less like microwave on the side, and more like TV behind here. Yeah, it's basically just TV and there's your fucking info, whatever. Bandai Namco, whatever. Shit. Let's open this. And first we have here...
Fuck off somewhere.
Steelbook. Pretty cool. It's got a blue thingy here. Blue bunny. Fuck is that? It's some sort of blue thingy. And then there's red thingy in front here. It's a tunnel. And there's a guy. There's a guy, come on, focus, you piece of shit. I don't know if you can see, but there's a guy there. That's great. Ooh, and inside here we have the original soundtrack, which is cool. If the musics are great, then who knows, I might listen to this. You know, maybe Motorhead did the soundtrack, so I'm definitely gonna listen to that then. But Steelbook and soundtrack. Ooh, next we have here stickers. Little Nightmares 2 stickers. There's some weird stickers. There's a vagina? Oh, wait, that's an eye. Then there's a guy with paper bag on his head. Apparently he's really ugly and he's about to have sex. Or maybe that's a cardboard box. I don't know, that works too. And then there's, I don't know, that's the main character, that dude, but the fuck is this? That's like the main character's little brother or something. I don't know. Hey, weird. Bit creepy, bit creepy. Then there's the TV with an eye in it. And there's a crow, raven, I don't know. And there's a handprint. And then there's the fuck is that? I don't know. Is that the thing where you grind coffee beans or something? I don't know, but it's got a picture of coffee bean, I guess. And there's the tall man. I didn't know he was in this. God damn it, that's one tall guy. Those of you who don't know who Tall Man was, he was the guy from the Phantasm movies. Excellent horror movies. Check those out. Those are fucking great. Then there's Elmer Fudge hunting wabbits. I'm hunting wabbits. And then there's a couple of really fucked up grown adults, I guess. Great. Next we have here an art book. The Art of Little Nightmares 2. Yeah, that's a nice cover, you know, with the eyes in there, you know, eyeballs all, and then that guy is standing on a eye. Let's just see a couple of pictures. Oh, here's one. There's some towers, which don't look really that sturdy. I wouldn't fucking climb up there. God damn it. Ooh, other side, there's a bucket, and there's some person in the bucket. I don't know if he's being lowered down or picked up, but it's a bucket with a kid in it. If it's a kid, then the parents are probably lowering that little bastard down there. Kids are annoying. Oh, I don't like kids. What else is here? Okay, there's some dude who's a face or mask, helmet. I don't know what the shit that is, but here at the end, he's got a fucking turban. Great. What else do we have here? There's the tall man again with the little kid. I think his name is Six. So does that make Tall Man 7? Or maybe he's number 1 because he's long like 1? Anyway, that's a freaking art book, so let's see what else is here. Oh, the game is here! Little Nightmares 2! Great! I haven't, by the way, played the first Little Nightmares game, so I don't really know that much about this, except that it looks really cool. So yeah, I kind of wanted to try out the first one too, but I don't know, I just went with the second. It's some sort of puzzle game, isn't it? Or something like that. I don't know, but gonna be interesting to try this out. And the only thing we have left is this thingy. Ooh! Also, look at this. This is kinda cool now that you took this out. You know, it shows the kinda, I don't know, that test screen or something. And well, not quite. There's some fucking pictures of eyes and shit. My fucking lighting sucks fucking balls. If I turn it like this, then you can't see shit because there's the fucking ring light. Fuck you, ring light, fuck you! But yeah, there. Yeah, the last item in this box is... Oh, it's so tiny! It's six being pulled out of the TV. Maybe the TV is trying to eat him. That looks pretty cool. You know, the TV's got the fucking test screen on that was on the box there. That's a shitty TV unless you're playing, you know, retro consoles, then that's fucking awesome TV. You can't play light gun games on these fucking flat screen TVs. You gotta have one of these, you know, CRT, whatever. So you can play fucking light gun games. Those are fucking awesome. I wish I could play Duck Hunt again. These lucky bastards can play Duck Hunt any day with TV like this. God damn it. Oh yeah, the other guy is the one who's too ugly to have sex without fucking cardboard on his head. There, that's not creepy at all. And he's got some dirty fucking feet. That's stinky. Stinky feet. I don't know why this dude's wearing yellow fucking raincoat, but he's got fucking yellow raincoat, so great. I don't know. Does it rain that much in this game, or what the hell? And there's the backside of the too ugly to have sex without cardboard on his head guy. And here's the backside of the yellow raincoat guy. Six. Just the TV, because he's getting sucked into TV, or thrown out of the TV. I don't fucking know. Bottom here says Little Nightmares 2. That's great. Don't really know what the hell is happening here, but the game looks fucking interesting and sounds interesting, and really tiny collector's edition this time, you know? Which I'm not complaining, cause shelf is fucking full of things there, so they should fit easily at least. I do have other shelf there where there's also kind of all kinds of stuff, you know, collector's edition crap. We'll have to see where I put this. But anyway, you all know the ending here. Click like, click subscribe, click the bell, click the comments, click yourselves the fuck out of here, and click yourselves back! But for now it's goodbye! I'll go back to sleep. I got nothing better to do.